Hi, I'm Pat Clark with Lifting Gear Hire Corporation, and today we're going to demonstrate for you how to assemble one of our A-frame gantries.
Before beginning the assembly of the gantry, you want to ensure you have all the necessary components. You should have two A-frames with locking casters, two vertical inserts of your required assembled height, and if applicable, 2-foot extension pieces. You'll also need your desired length header beam with the top plates already affixed. Ensure that the lugs on the side of the A-frames are facing down. You'll want to lock the casters so they are in line and running the same direction to each other. Next, disengage the spring-loaded locking pin. Begin threading the vertical insert through the aluminum A-frame so that it is in the lowest adjustable position. Once achieved, re-engage the locking pin. Ideally, you'll want to erect both sides simultaneously, but for our demonstration, we want to illustrate that two people can erect this gantry fairly well. At an angle, you'll position the top plate, already fastened to the header beam, over the vertical insert. Once it slips over the insert and into the final position, you'll insert another locking pin. If you've elected to use a steel series gantry, we want to point out a few differences. First, you'll notice that the top plate will not be attached to the steel beam you will utilize and is permanently welded to the vertical insert. Next, the top plate will have clamps that are designed to adjust to a wide range of beam flange widths. The beam itself will orientate running lengthwise over the steel top plates. Getting back to the aluminum series gantry, after completing the first side, you'll simply repeat all of the same steps. Once completed, you may want to install any desired rigging. Keep in mind, if you have to adjust the gantry to a taller height, ensure the rigging is secure so it will not move during any adjustment period. If you need to adjust to a taller height, you can use a hoist or come along to achieve this task by attaching that equipment from the lug on the side of the A-frame to the bottom of the vertical posts. Once tensioned slightly, disengage the spring-loaded locking pins. Raise to your desired height while keeping both sides within 12 inches of one another. Once you are at your specified height, re-engage those locking pins. So once the equipment is situated, but before any operation should begin, it is absolutely critical to ensure that the gantry will be used on a stable, level surface and that the vertical posts remain plumb and the header beam is level and plumb throughout any operation.
Thank you for watching our demonstration video. We hope that you found it helpful. As you can see, it was quite easy for me to assemble. For more questions regarding gantries and the other products that we rent, give us a call. As a reminder, the contents of this video were for informational purposes only. Please consult the manufacturer's guidelines and use and care instructions before beginning.